Ladies and gentlemen, this is Michael Pahan. We're going to need for this. So, we're in the Bright Lines Bullet Train Station. So, we're just waiting for the train to arrive in a little bit while. So, here's something you might get used to for the Bright Lines Bullet Train. Here's the view of everything else around here. So there's nothing to be alarmed. So please to be on the safe side. And once you're at the Bright Lines Bullet Train Station, the compliments of the free snacks and everything else, that is very pleasant. You got people with friendly faces, and you got TVs from left to right with no problems. Once you are at the Bright Lines Bullet Train Station with complimented service, you're at coach, so there's nothing to be alarmed. But once you're at the Bright Lines Bullet Train Station, please make sure when you have your ticket or your app with you, just in case when you're at their spot as well. If your train is leaving at exactly between 7:10 on time, that's not a problem at all. So please to be on the safe side to make sure you get to your destination on time. And once you're at the Bright Lines Bullet Train Station, they do have a bathroom that is over to the... Be careful.
Okay.
Anyway, once you're at the Bright Lines Bullet Train, you got a couple men of friendly faces, and shall we say you got great people out here. Say hello, everybody. These are the people who came in for the Bright Lines Bullet Train. This is your first time for the Bright Lines Bullet Train?
Yes.
Ah, and what about you? Wow, they're excited to ride on the fastest bullet train in the planet. So the only thing is, try to enjoy yourself, okay? So, here around here in the lounge area, this is the coach lounge area. So once you're in the coach lounge area, first you have the tap, you come in, you sit, relax, and you come towards here. But first, you have to go to the first one first, down below, and upstairs to the next from the, you know, the security place. I'm going to show you the security place right now so you'll know where that is. Security place will be right in front of it. So please to be on the safe side. Place your bags and your jacket and to put in so they'll know what it is. So they'll check to make sure that everything's taken care of. Now, to be on the same side, they have rules. You cannot put your foot on chairs, tables, or whatsoever. It's very, very not pleasant. So please to be on the safe side. It's their rule, not ours. So the only thing is, you have to make the rule that they want you to follow. So make sure you do it the right way. Get it? You might notice that. Once we get there, we'll get there as soon as possible. It's almost between 6:03. Right now, we'll be on our way for the Bright Lines Bullet Train Station in just a few moments. So you can check the schedule from there to see for yourself to know where the train will be departed in a few moments. Once the announcer will say the train will be coming in just a few, so please to be on the safe side to listen to the announcer was going to say by the time when they arrive. So, for number one, Rule first, have your ticket ready from the box office down below, or go towards to the ticket place that is next towards where the box office is, where the machines are. So you can make sure you get everything taken care of. Or if you have your app with you, like I have, to make sure you'll have everything taken care of so there's no problems. Please to be on the safe side to tap, to come in, and enjoy. You got so many people around, and you got people from over there, the security people to check to see all your luggage and stuff with you. To be on the safe side, their service is very clean and very simple. Make sure you get to it. You might notice that. So keep your eyes and your ears open for your departure to make sure you get everything on time. And here's the rule for number one. Make sure you get your bags, coats, jackets with you to be on the safe side without missing anything else. And I meant everything else. Get that through your head to know what that is. You might get used to it. And once the train arrives, the train will be arriving pretty soon, so the announcer will tell us when the train arrives. So please to be on the safe side to get to your train on time. So our train is number one, so on track three. So please to be on the safe side to be on the coach. So make sure you get to it on time. From their complimentary service, it's very interesting and very quiet. You got music and everything else around here. So to be on the safe side, it's a happy moment. So once you get to the Brightline Spoiler train station, ask them about about how you buy your ticket and a complimentary service and everything else. And here's the security guard is checking to see everybody's all right, to make sure everybody's okay. And he's leaving to check to see everybody's all right. So by the time your train arrive, the announcer will explain to you when your train arrives. So please to be on the same side to do what is necessary to pick up your bags and everything else, including your jackets. So make sure you get everything on time. And I meant when I said on time. This is Michael Parham. I'll get to you to your second scene in just a while.